The Boston Celtics were in the driver's seat Saturday afternoon. The Celtics opened game one with a bang as they outscored the Atlanta Hawks 29-19 in the first quarter as Jason Tatum opened with 13 points. And from there, the Celtics continued to roll as they were up 30 at the half. In the second half, the Celtics continued to show off their balanced scoring attack as five players finished in double figures, three of which logged 20-plus points as the Seas took game one, 112-99.